Yeah. Ooh, that was fun.
Good hike, huh?
Okay. It'll be a lot easier in water.
In close to the bank.
Oh, wonderful.
Fish on. He's just cruising. Better figure. Wow. Oh no, Dad, I think I lost my net. Yeah, I think it fell out. I don't feel it. Yeah, it's gone. Darn, I should have tied that thing on good. I'm gonna have to get you another net. Find out where Toby got that one from. I never even felt it slip out. Yeah, maybe they'll start biting. Oh yeah, feels pretty big. It's heavy anyway. You got your net there? He's just cruising. Yeah, it feels like a pretty strong fish. Huh? Feels like a pretty strong fish. Yes. Yeah, I thought it was right here at my side this whole time. It must have fell out. Oh, that's a heavy fish, Dad.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright. Oh, that's
super.
Yeah, I got one. I got one. Look at that. That's a nice fish. I haven't even got him anywhere near the surface yet. Nope. Still can't even see him. He's way down there. He might have hit the damsel nymph. I don't know. He's way deep. Can't get him to come up any shallower. Yep. Wow, he's heavy. I'm just not gaining much on him. He was pretty close to the rocks right over there. Hey, oh, yep, he hit the damsel nymph. Yep, he didn't touch that woolly bugger. Definitely helps to get the moss off of the flies. Not much. Oh, okay, yeah. No, this one's darker. That's a little tricky getting all that split shot through the eyes of the rod. It worked. I mean, I reeled it all the way into the reel, and then he took it all back out. It worked. I mean, I got it all the way onto the reel, and then he took it all back out. Yeah. Yeah, I think I have almost all your split shot on there now. I kept adding more and adding more and adding more. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's a big one. Yeah, I think so. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's huge. It's huge, Dad. Oh, my goodness. Thank you. He's nowhere. Yeah, I can't get him any, I can't get him anywhere close. He's right on top now, but he doesn't want to get anywhere near me. Got him. Whew. That's huge. Wow, that's beautiful. That is a beautiful fish. Yeah, there you go. This one's got the little silver beaded head, and it's like, it's almost black. It's real dark, like black colored. Huh? Is it not a damsel nymph? Yeah, it's black. There he goes. We got it documented. We came to the lake. One beautiful lake.